Voting has begun for the by-election in the Gurdaspur Lok Sabha seat in Punjab. Nearly 15.22 lakh voters who are eligible to cast their vote will decide the fate of 11 candidates in the fray. Tight security arrangements have been made for the crucial by-election. There is a tough fight between Bharatiya Janata Party candidates Swarn Salaria, Congress Sunil Kumar Jakar and Aam Aadmi Party's retired Major General Suresh Kumar Khajuria. Considering Congress freshmen in the state assembly elections, the party is set to give a tough fight to the BJP. The Aam Aadmi Party, on the other hand, could play a spoiler for both the parties being the main opposition party in the Punjab Assembly. The result of the bypoll elections will be announced on October 15th. The Lok Sabha seat fell vacant in April after the veteran actor Vinod Khanna passed away due to cancer. Gurdaspur is the first parliamentary constituency in the country where all polling stations will have voter verifiable paper audit trail machines. The device gives the voter confirmation about his vote using the EVM.